How much can an influencer earn?
Depende po yun, Tito Boy, sa'yo. Kasi may mga videos na madedemonetize pag meron kang nakuhang ibang kanta or shared
monetization. Anong ibig sabihin ng demonetize?
Demonetize is you cannot get money from the video.
Okay.
Parang, meron ka, kunwari, may nagamit kang isang kanta, the owner of that song or that video or may nagkiklaim ng copyright will get the money from that video. Whatever ads.
So, ang range nito, halimbawa, in a month, an influencer can earn from what amount to what amount? Give me a range.
Sa YouTube, aabot po siya ng... Kasi Tito Boy, may Google Preferred. Wow, talaga, in-explain ko.
Meron. Yeah. Go ahead.
Ang Google Preferred is when you're an international, you have international audience, English speaking ka, which is hindi ako ganun. when you have an international audience, ang sabi sa akin ni Will Dasovich, or na isa rin taga Google, na ang one American audience is equivalent to 4 Filipinos. 1:4.
Ah.
So, mas yung CPM mo, yung per ano ba tawag doon? Basta may CPM kasi YouTube. Pag ang audience mo ay American or international, mas malaki ang rate na makukuha mo sa ads. Kasi kumukuha lang kaming percentage. So, yung Google Preferred po, pag nakasama ka doon, Tito Boy, ito yung na-explain sa akin. When a big company, a multinational company, goes to YouTube, parang ABS, we want to give this much money, parang they will, okay, you choose from the Google Preferred.
Okay.
Kung kanino mo gustong pumasok. Doon, pag sinabi nila, okay, kunwari na, kandun ako, I want to go to Alex, parang, if they're gonna give $10 million, parang 5%, 3% will go to you.
Okay.
Kasi pinili ka nila na most of your videos silang lalabas. Mm-mm. Pero Tito Boy, mabilis matanggal doon. Meron ka lang isang issue gawin, meron ka lang isang insensitive na sabihin or racist na sabihin, tanggal ka.
Wala, tanggal.
Yun sina Logan Paul, sina PewDiePie, kahit ang sisikat na nila, natatanggal sila. But here in the Philippines, kasi Tito Boy, I get yung percentage ng ads na pumapasok sa akin, yung mga 5, So, it can range to, mostly, nagsi 6 digits talaga siya.
Ah, okay.